breaking news. We come to you now with the show's Spider-Man.